Back in Foxborough, Pats take over at the 32. Brady pressured on play action and brought down by James Ahedebo. Back at the 45, the Jets defense with a big play and a loss of 13.
Well, I like that call by Rex Ryan right after a momentum's going against you. You bring a fast defensive back off the edge, and he beats Matt Light clean. Big sack by the Jet defense.
Had a mismatch. Matt Light knew he had to get out there, but Ahedebo just too quick got on Brady.
Ahedebo played his college ball about 95 miles from here at UMass.